This week, we're taking an in-depth look at C.B. McDonald's masterful course design here at the National Golf Links of America. And joining me now is golf historian and C.B. McDonald biographer, George Botto. And George, we're standing right here in front of the 16th green, very famous hole. What is it exactly that makes it so special?
One of the things that makes it so special, Jess, is that you cannot see your second shot land or your approach shot land into a blind green, which is very confusing in today's world with today's golfers. They don't like that. Okay, but this is taken from the old courses in UK and Ireland, where McDonald got all his inspirations and turned it around into this really unique bunkered hole with a very, very deep bowl. And it's one of everybody's favorites. It's just a very unique, and the setting up there with the windmill right there is very unique as well.
And now I know you don't always have to hit a short iron into a hole like this, right? You're supposed to be hitting a longer club.
Generally, it's designed to accept a long iron or a long wood into a hole like this, blind.